So yes, so yes, so No matter how it is, we just have to do it the way we know how to do it best. For the media thing, we want to say thank you, Lord, for giving us the grace to see this 2020. I could remember in the 70s, we were thinking about how can we get that number called 2020, but thank God we are there today. My people are here to pay a visit to me. I think I really appreciate, you know, going to Nigeria, as I usually say. When you are traveling to Nigeria, people pray, have to go for fasting. A lot of things have to take place. Call your people out there. Please, I'm coming. You have to do a fasting for me, which it really does not make sense. The reason is because of the bad government.
Brothers and sisters, you all are invited. You have to be honored. Today is January 1st.
That one is given to me.
You know, this is my brother from another mother. Because he conflict one of church again.
And so,
in fact, he not complete two.
No way.
If you see another OC conflict, This is PFM one of church again. PFM one in Paris. We not men, you.
For we are
the men that matter. That is the truth.
Yes, so my people. They say, if you start the year well, now bless you. If you start out wrong, you go take your head and carry on. But I want to thank everyone out there. Yeah, I wrote that. Whatever way you start the year is what is matter. They say, picking where, you know, where you just born and encourage 4 years, 5 years. It never they go to primary school. Kindergarten, according to them. He not stand up, he not sit down, he not get up, and he remain on the floor. So one of these days you have to feel bad. But when he started from creeping or sitting, then standing and begin to walk, there is a purpose for that. God not create all those things to come into existence before a fun. No. Now so life be. You have to start to think of how to creep the beginning of first sit like that. After he lie down, the next thing go come they try to sit down. After he sit down, the next thing go come they try to creep. After creeping, now to walk out. Maybe this year we will just end so. We just start so. 2020. Today is January. Let me surprise you, my people. January 13th is the day. That was my bet. I thought you were 13th. Today? That one had double celebration. So as usual, as we say, yes, so John, I see you. From there, it will start movement. Life don't start. Today, 2020, first. Some people are starting this year with fighting. And why some are starting this year with good faith and good plans. First, you look for peace first. It's better to look for peace first. Where there is no peace, there is no way you can get anything right. Whatever happened in 2019, let's drop it aside. Let's keep it aside. Let's drop them all and let's focus on a new beginning. Peace. Without peace, we are just wasting our time. Who be our problem apart from the government? Who is our problem apart from the government? If not the government, today Nigeria would have been better than even the country we are all running into today. So the government, forget the bad way tune that they see for street, say boys they do. Once the government put their things straight and right, every boy is going to enter house. Now police go chase all of the enter house. EFCC go chase the other one enter house. Immigration go they do their own. The one in the sailor, they will be doing theirs. you will see say peace go start. But the government, because they are corrupt, they corrupt the police, they corrupt the system, the judiciary, they corrupt everywhere. So that is why when they see all those things, when they see for outside. Abroad, you they see police, they come follow you. Not be when you go, they drive rough, they go for road. The only thing where you go see, say, somebody will come park you. Where you know if you see police before, you can't tell you, say, so place, you they drive
if
rough.
If you know that, you are a governor, and you want to be a governor of Edo State, come 2020, we are in 2020 now. We don't support bad government, bad governor, no. You have to prove to us what you are capable of. Then we can support you. For me, I don't support Obaseki, I don't support Oshomole, none of them is good.
Good talk.
We need good governor who can move Edo State forward. None of them is good. We don't have good road in Edo State. We don't have coastal light in Edo State. You know, I'm a bit of still remain darkness. You know, administration of Obaseki, he put our mothers, our brothers, our father in pain. Look at the market in Edo State. It's putting on fire. You know, so we don't support bad government. We want new governor, good governor who are the fear of God and who are the sympathy of the poor citizen. That is the governor we need. We don't need governor to entice us with money, to help with their money. We don't need their money. Use that money to help the poor. Use that money to make good roads. Use that money to provide electricity. Those are the things we need in Edo State. I don't support Oshomola, I don't support Obaseki. None of them is good. We don't have good governor in Edo State. We need a good governor. You know, I don't say they are bad, but I don't support them. Because they don't do what I expect them to do. We need good governors in Edo State. If you know that you are a good person, then prove to us we can support you. That is not the truth. And we need somebody from Oriomo this time around to rule the Edo State, to be the governor of Edo State. I'm from Oriomo. I'm proud of where I come from. Thank you all.
Yes, so Yusuf, you are invited right now. Let me do it in the proper manner this very moment. May I load this music? This is OC one of this one are one of the room. So respect. No, what's here? See, I have a sign there. Respect my people. No matter how it is, sometimes we need to correct some impression. We need to correct some mistakes. My activism is always to do it right. Because of my people and the new year resolution and the step that we are about to take. According to my brother John Coker, Obaseki, me I don't like him. I don't like Oshomole. I don't like any of them. All of them, we don't participate in every offices in that state or in that country. I don't like any of them. Both from the security, those head in the security aspect, they not try. How can a normal human beings, when you talk about another state, another country, these people have universities there. These people have good hotels there. These people have good fabricas there. These people, they are manufacturing and they are creating things in another man's land. But the country or the state they are getting their resources, the money from the resources from, are nothing to write home about. How can I still be dancing and drinking and hobbing with these same people? who don't have you and me in their heart. Going to Nigeria, you have to pray hard for God to let you come back. I saw a lot of accidents. I saw a lot of families who travel from abroad. Their mission is to go and pay a visit to their family. But they had an accident and died on the way. Check what is the cause of the accident. It's not because these people don't know how to drive. It's just because of these people, they don't know what they are doing, or they were drunk because of bad leader. You will see police, we bring stones, drum, lots of wood, they will put it on the road. And when they close in the evening, they don't even stay till 8 o'clock or even 9. They park, they just left like that. And all these things they use in blocking the road become a danger, a trap to people that apply those roads. Some of the part of the road, there's no more gallop, but police are the one creating gallop, putting stones and everything wood on the way. Just enable them to extort money, to take money from drivers, from motorists. Where are the government that who is in charge of every state? A state be given to you to governor. You are in charge. The reason why these people cannot be in charge, because they know themselves. Sin. They are all criminals. They know what they are doing. They know themselves. Like a neutral body or a neutral party just come in now. You're supposed to ask questions. The previous government or the government that just left office, you that just came in, you have right to ask questions. This contract, how, what did you sign? Did you sign that you are going to continue paying them, or you have already paid? Why are those contracts or these jobs are not being executed? What is going on? How much did you pay in for this job to be done? When there is no account for it, these people must go in for it. So, but if you are expecting the people we have in power now to arrest anybody, we are all a joker. It cannot happen. Because they are of the same feather. The same people. So there is no reason, there is no way we will expect anything good to come out of these people. Because if you cannot go back and go and meet the past government or the past regime to question them of their activities, then where are you going to source money to continue your own administration? Where you go foresee money to do the job where you're supposed to do? Ask Obaseki, where you go for consume money? By then we put our mother, our brothers and sisters into problems. Begin tax us from every corner for no reasons. But having be, if we get right to bring these same people to book and ask them, where the engineers, where the social this, where this, what happened to the money when we pay to these people? Where is our contractor? Where are they? Even if they don't fly out of the country, where them? We need them back. Person will carry money for saying wanted to do gutter. You know, suppose even if it's there, America, you have right to go and bring him back, because there were signature that they both pen, they put down, and with that signature is enough to bring that person back. But if you look, the reason why I say I don't like this people just now, once they bring money out, say, for a contract, for a job, for equipment, for even security vote money, or to build something, to build hospital, or to build road, or to take care of the welfare of the people, or the road. The only thing you will hear that, yes, they pay in, this job is going to be 13 billion. But the 13 billion, they will announce it, and that one would sound loud. At the end of it all, they will spend only 2 billion. Waiting happen to the 11 billion. Who go come ask? Nobody. So if the government we have today cannot ask, That is the reason why I don't like them. Because if that land, if that country, true, as a Obaseki, or the people following him, you know, say that land, now your best land, now the land where your papa and mama for live, come born you. Now they then get the what be feeding, everything that they feed you, nourish you to become who you are today, and now is your turn to be a governor. You get the right to question every other person that who have awarded contract out, who have taken the money from the purse of that Edo State. You have the right to question them. So that is the reason why I don't like them. Because these people, they will know the truth, they will pretend they don't know. Now they will begin to disturb every other person. And this one are people who don't put it to hunger. Our parents, when they draw now, can they begin to draw people where they are abroad? If not be this abroad or these people, the other state country where they travel to, I don't know how it for be for Nigeria. It for too bad and it for too red. So you can see, say, now see the same way you can look for money till they pay for waiting with no home. Then you hear say, make people in abroad, make them begin support the Upper Seki government, make them bring money to support. But the people in the offices, where whole office, all this why? They don't become billionaire. They don't reach. Their empire is even bigger than Dubai. They own different kind of properties everywhere in the whole world. And the governor, no fee goes bring these people. And tell them, say, I hear, see, so everything in the newspaper. Any job that you see that they awarded out there is in newspaper, is in the news house, is in everywhere. Why can't these people go ahead, go after all these people to take those money from them so that the country or the state can become a place we can call home? Everyone come to power to use government. Come to power to use government money, to use government name, collect money for their own family interest. Thank you very much, Nessie. That is fact, and which is very bad. Which is very, very bad. Let's assume you and me, this year we say enough is enough. Enough, when we say enough is enough. Because I think the people we are running to even they want to go borrow money from the Western world today. I think those ones, they carry their money, go they build house for Dubai, build house for London, build house for other African country. Would they have a place to run to? So if the government of today want to help you and me, let him go back and open files, open matter. If not that one, I'm waiting, you only do. Retrieve back our money. We not say make it collect their money, but our money, Edo State money, Nigeria money, collect it back from them. He build household, he build estate, he build company, he buy private jet, he go, you know, these people, they know how, they are very intelligent. They can put other people's name as if not be their getter, because I don't see many like that. So the best thing, if the government want everything to be fine today, now in right now, now in hold power, now in hold the nail, now in hold the hammer, anyhow he want a nail on, now in get right to do one. So you are the surprise. Some people, because of they are too dumb, they will still say, not be so government till they work. Why not they blame them? Now wait till they know rich. Because their government in Nigeria is always on Godfatherism. Now me, now my boy, now me put him there. So he not fit question me. If he question, we go kill him. If we not kill him, we go frustrate and go drive him out of the office. We will take the power from him. Check Oshomole and Obaseki now. You will see some of the youth, some of the boys, where they follow them. Go, they say, no worry. Make it, if he too do now, Now you put there, go remove and back.
Bros.
But if you remove and not be your
fault. Bros. Me, I tell you something, eh? Mm-hmm. Upper Seki, eh? I don't show more than nobody that they do. They be APC, APC.
I don't fair check out.
Oh, Upper Seki, eh? He work with your show more for good 8 years. Yes. Oh, show more than nothing tell us, say, he don't know who Upper Seki be. All those things are scam, are story. Oh, show more than
is Abi
Obaseki. Is Abi Obaseki. Than any other, than you and I. Oh, show more than Abi Obaseki. All those fights where they fight, eh? Now political game. We submit them.
Not to distract.
You understand? We don't need them. I know the support of Obaseki. I know the support of Shomole. None of them the support. Obaseki is still Oriomo chance. This is Oriomo chance. We need Oriomo citizen to be there. You understand? Obaseki is still our chance. Oshomole said our chance, eh? Oriomo chance, eh? Give Obaseki. Oshomole sabi isabi Obaseki. Men no katole so you no say na so Obaseki be. All those are political stories. You understand? They know what they are doing. They are APC, they sabi each other. In fact, eh? Nobody should be bozoer. You understand? We need a good governor. If you know that you want to contend, prove to us, see. We don't need stories.
For your heart.
You understand? We don't need stories. We need a good roads, constant electricity. That is what we need. That is what we need for government. We don't need another thing from there. Employee, they have to create job. You know, for a Edo State citizen, I'm talking of a Edo State. I'm not talking of Nigeria generally. Each state, they have to fight for themselves. I'm fighting for my state, from a Edo State. You understand? I'm from a Edo State, from Oromo local government. I'm from Ewokabua, from Idomina, from Igbekwe, from Ikobi. You understand? And I'm from Uwode, from Iguayame. All those places have to put in order. We have the money to do the road. Oriomo Road is the worst road so far in Nigeria. So we don't need all those government, all those Oshomole story, all those Odupu story. We don't need all those things. All those are political nonsense. They know what they are doing. You understand? All those fights, eh? That they fight. We submit them. We understand them. All those are political games. You understand? To hell with all those their fight. You know? We need a good governor. Anybody who want to come and prove to her that you can fix the roads. It's not only a port road we have in Edo State. You understand? Don't walk on a port road and ring road. Go to all those lanes. Walk on the lanes. Then we will know that you are fit. You are fit to be in that position. Don't come here to come and tell us to paint ring road, to paint a port road. We don't need all those things. You know?
Thank you, brother. If we all don't talk finish, they will say no mind then. Once they don't talk finish, then go enter house. Once they don't talk finish, then go enter house. One thing when I believe in life, this talk will be like saying I just talk. Prince, I just like what you write here. The only way forward is to execute all the past and current corrupt politicians like what the great J.J. Rowling did in Ghana. You are 100% right. Now, waiting, I just the talk with that. That one are my point. If you do expect people from PDP, APC to come and carry out this kind of mission, you are dreaming. So all we just need to do, those boys where they clap for them, now one try to talk to their conscience. They need to think. Then they kill in our country now, it is sweet, and you join them, they kill them. Say thank God you don't get opportunities to follow them. If you call governor, he will answer you. If you call senator, he will answer you. I get their number. I get all the chairman number. I get police number. I get IG number. I get Buratai number. I get every connection. Anybody I call from House of Assembly, they will answer me. How all this one take make sense? They answer you. Give maybe 100 of una free money, free allowances. Una come enter house for Abuja. Una come enter hotel for. They put una lodge na for hotel for Abuja. Then put una for better. Una enter Aso Rock. Una they enter government house. But one thing you should know, Once they don't kill the country finished, now don't join them, kill and finish. Your children have no country again. Because these people, once they don't wreck that country, suck and dry, the only two way you go see, then go allow revolution to come take place. As they pump people and need people enter the country now, before you knew it, they'll give all of their gun. Now, hundreds of Nawe they enjoyed those days, since all these years, or all these months. Only hundreds of Nawe fit fight the war. Hundreds of Nawe fit go fit save the state. Hundreds of Nawe fit save that motor, or that house, or that hotel we now get. Or 1,000 of Nawe fit wage Fulani. Now you have created, now don't create problems, grievances in the heart of every other human being, every citizen. Then 1,000 of Nawe fit protect the property is impossible. Why not let us begin to ask these people? Why is it that you people come into power, you have nothing? But now, if you go to Dubai, they have companies. The reason why Dubai look beautiful today, now Nigeria money, now I make Dubai look beautiful. The reason why every European countries today, they are even moving forward, now they say Nigeria money. And if you go check the people, they carry a bunk of money, they go there, now from the power, people in power. So these are the mistakes that you are making now, when you don't know say tomorrow it will affect your Pekin. Because tomorrow, once the papa hold, or he gets heart attack, he die, now he Pekin, now he go put for the position. You can never enter that position. That connection where you get, and he don't already know you as a killer, as if someone who knows his secret. There is no way he go use your own Pekin come for any position. If you don't use your Pekin, he go put out for the same toggery or talks. Those bad things where you see they do, now there go still, now there, that be the last position where you go still put your Pekin. Why he Pekin will continue to the operate as if a party operate before even worse, because their children, they not suffer at all. So they can never test suffer. They can never know how suffer looks like. So if people are complaining, there's problem out there, they don't know, they don't believe, they don't even believe that they suffer. They don't even believe there's anything that cause suffer. So you know they say that problem, one are they create, one are never know. So the best thing for you now, check these people you are clapping for. What are those things that they are not doing right? Check their living, their luxury life they are living, check it if it's right. How can you be a president if you are sick, you fly to Western world? How can you be a governor? You cannot build a better school in the state you are governing. But when you go to other countries, they have the best school. Nigeria people have the best schools in other countries you travel to. Nigeria people have the best company that manufactures different things in another country. Nigeria have the best refinery in another country. But in Nigeria, in Edo State, nothing like that. Does that make sense? The one way you they collect now, how it can't make sense? Tomorrow, where there is no way for you to survive, for your children to go have a good health care, or have a good school, or have a road to drive, or have light to use to write or to think or to manufacture, and all these things are nowhere to be found. What does that apply to you, my brother? May you think. Think, oh, that just the new day of 2020 be this. We should think that this is wrong for us to continue to declare for these people. You they join that they destroy, then grade your road, then tie your road. What about the next street? What about the next street? What about other people road? So now the money not there to take to every other road, or now waiting happen. So you not see, I say one person, according to my darling, say if one person rich for family, now who say aye. When one person are wealthy, suffering is still remains there. So it's better for everybody to be rich, so that they cannot be thinking of how to go and oppress only that one person. Where one person they rich for a family, so you should expect more double suffer to continue to come in there. Even heart attack, now you go kill the person. So that waiting, The governor, they do so. You where they join her, they do and they clap for her. He repair your road. He not repair other people own. Now be one person rich. So know that now suffer you still there because every other motto, when they are looking for a good road to apply, now that your road, now that they can't use. And that your road goes where? Quick, quick. If they are looking for a light, maybe your street get light. Now that your home, everybody will come to attack from. But then, tell me, how many minutes that road go take better? I'm not even talking about year or month. How many minutes you say that road go take spoil? How many minutes you say that light go take destroy? So why not talk sense into these people now to do the right thing? Fix it well. I always say, do road. Do road. If you want to, if you are thinking about building, constructing 100 roads, you know you cannot do it well when you are when you are going to be fixing 100. The best, why not just use your time to fix 10 and let that 10 be a thing that generation upon generation will come and say, yes, this road is the best. God bless you all. Let me leave it to a friend here to speak also. God bless you all.
Thank you. Thank everyone that is watching me right now. Direct to channel. I greet the house. My name remains Francis, Brother Francis. I live in Francia. My guy's name, nickname. Because of people who know me do know me very well. I understand what my people have been saying and talking about for a long time. We have been deceived by these same people, call it us. I believe everyone watching me here, they live in different countries in Europe, from Canada, from America, from Germany, from Italy, from Spain, France, Portugal, Swiss, as far as Pakistan. I always ask one question. Why is this thing still remaining the same? Because the government we have been talking about, we are yet to be deceived. I believe many of us take the route of Libya and see this.
We need good government in Edo.
And we know the difference between the hell and the heaven. There is nothing good come out of these people, these same people called government. They have been deceiving us for long. Why are we still keeping quiet? Because I see this as a scam. And when our fathers normally talk about this, the government, we see as if it's just fighting for his own pocket. If somebody can travel from all the way from America to European to fight for other masses, and some group of people will turn itself tied down and see as if he's fighting for his own pocket, not for his own pocket. But if we have a good government, do you think everybody will live in Europe here? Why would the white people not take us as for granted? Let me come here. Don Sikla from Germany killed 15 million slaves. How many immigrants were killed in Libya? Have you considered this, my brother? When somebody who is telling the truth always talk about the truth, why will Nigeria return all the goods to become a bad people? The good leader will not have the potential of sitting that in that position because there is no money to share. As according to my father in America, he said he has no money to share, but he always has a belief in his heart he can do this. Why can't we use this opportunity? Because we believe and we have been seeing these things. And I'll be watching to see if the Italian people will rise, most likely will be immigrants who don't have paper, will rise against this court politician, a governor that stole 2 million from account, and the government will say it's not aware of it. Do your father has this kind of money? The Italian has this kind of money, because I live in Italian camp in Pistoia under Firenze. Italian has no warehouse of oil yet, but they survive there with their economies. They manage their economies to survive. Why will Nigeria turn their good, what God has used to favor them, to become evil, to punish others? Let me tell you, the secret of this is our youth. We are the problem for ourselves. We, the youth, are the problem because we don't have, we hold the system of key. We refuse to tell the truth. They, as long as we believe to remain in darkness, that is where we remain. Like me, I believe I will not remain in darkness because I believe I know the truth and I will tell you the truth. I cannot hide under the sickness, and I will allow the sickness to kill me. If you are European, you have no document, and you went to hospital and they discovered you have a sickness, they will not say because you don't have a document, they will not treat you. You know, this is what Nigeria is supposed to be doing for the people.
who have the opportunity of being in Nigeria. Have you had the opportunity of this in your country? No. But tomorrow you say you come here, they intimidate you. Why would they intimidate you? Because you have the opportunity of speaking out. But you refuse to speak. You think European will come and fight for your own freedom?
No!
You are to fight for your own freedom, my people!
You know what, brother?
There is no good road, there is no good hospital, there is no good government. Everything is stolen by the government. You said you are yourself.
Nothing is good about Nigeria generally.
My brother.
This is not only a dossier.
This is a new year.
Obaseki, they call Western World. Oshomole, they call Western World. I want to support Oshomole. Yes. I want to support Obaseki. You understand? Because Oshomole rule for 8 years. Oshomole, I never tie one lay. You know, it's not only Ring Road, or Airport Road, or GROA.
Yes.
We have in Edo State.
That's
you understand? Oshomole not any lay. You understand? So I know they support Oshomole. I know they support Obaseki. This is me. You understand? This is BFM right here in France. You understand? We do our own thing. We do it according to how the thing they follow.
Yes.
You understand? So if Obaseki is still the chance of Oriomo. You understand? It has to be Oriomo chance. Eh? For peace to reign, Mona bring out Oriomo citizen. That is the only thing can bring a peace. You understand? Because Oriomo and Umode is the local government. Udo, that is the highest referendum. We know all those things. You understand? Oshomole and Obaseki, they be the same.
They understand each other.
You understand? Yes. All those are political fight when they fight. Make them keep out to themselves. At the head, they know where they for the city.
Yes.
At the head, they see themselves secretly, they settle. We know all those things. Make them not carry all those patterns. They deceive us. Enough of all those rubbish. Enough of all those things. May they bring out Oriomo. Oriomo, this is our time. Oriomo governor. This is our time. This is Oriomo chance. You understand? Obaseki have steal it from us before. Now, this time, we are not going to allow it to happen again. This is our time, This is our time. Oriomo has to rule Edo State as a governor. Yes, so either Oriomo, a citizen from Oriomo or Umuade, that is what we need. You understand?
Thank you, my brother. I thank you. You have listened to my chairman, Mahongo, John Kuka of Paris. Why are we turning the good things to become evil in our sides? Because we have the opportunity of having all this opportunity. We refuse to be answered. When we see somebody who is standing for the chance to help us, to help the poor, we see as if he's begging. Like me, I want to come in here. I want to invite our brother here. I want to bring one of our leader here, our father, that God have given opportunity and he's going to remain the governor. No one will change it. Whether the devil like it or not, he's going to be the governor of Edo State one day. And it surely come to pass. Let me tell you that I hear the story from Germany and from Italy, and we have this opportunity for we to have it. How many people, how many programs, how many YouTube, how many social media have cried up against this called terrorists? Because this is called terrorists. For somebody who come from your Edo State can say, I was driving from my house because I'm a cultist. I was driving because my mother. Are you telling the right story? I so much believe in these people's words. Because this is a Western world. The first person who ruled, the present governor is from America. And he know what it takes to become American citizen and become a governor in your own state. Because what he promised us, this is what he's deceiving us for. Please, why our youth are seeing ignorance of what they are seeing? You live in Europe, you see there is some signal like one day bit of light taken from your street and your parents is complaining at home. There is no light for 1 month. And you said everything is what? Is it where? If, for example, you have opportunity of going home, are you going to support this same people called rule? Governor? Bastard governor? Why are we deceiving ourselves? Our leaders, our people, we the youth are the problem for ourselves. Let the youth, I'm begging the whole Western world, Nigerian people who have traveled worldwide, please, let's come together and tell this governor, it is no chance, because according to my brother, to my comrades, he said, the fool, like, you just take this and say, maybe he's just talking. This is what is happening. If you don't watch news, go and watch news. The world is aware. Because they tell you they are not going to fight for Nigeria war. Except you come out. I want to ask a question here. If you are sick, you don't tell the doctor, this is the kind of sickness. I'm going to ask you, are you sick from malaria? You say, no, I'm not sick from malaria. The doctor is going, you are sick from malaria. Do you think the doctor will treat you? He's not going to treat you because you say you are not sick from malaria. Maybe we feel my computer is deceiving me. So he will leave it the way he wants. You know, sure. Nigeria's problem is beyond repair. Please, let's come together and join together to elect a good governor in our state, these people called governor, they are just playing us. They are deceiving us. There are people who die in Libya, who don't have opportunity, coming to reach Europe because of one thing or the other, and you come here, and you say everything is well. Where you live in Nigeria, you see, I want to ask, how many people, if you live in the Western world, how many times have you on generator in a year? Do you have generator in your whole house? I ask, no. You don't have generator in your whole house. Because you live everywhere, you pay for what you are using. Nigeria, they will give you bill without using a light. If you don't have Godfather in any business, even you are a phone booth, you open a phone booth in Nigeria, you must have Godfather. Because I know what I cost. I know what I am. I'm into. Please, brother and sister, I beg everyone. This is the beginning of the year. This is the first day of this 2020. Please, January 1st, let us be wise. You know, we should not allow this governor to overrule us because there are people who are not there. There are people who are not living there because they don't feel the heat. If, for example, I have my family here, do you think if I have my family here, my mother was born here, my father was born here, and because they are from Nigeria, because they're slaves, they have served as slaves to here, to this country I am now, as a slave, do you think I will feel the heat in Nigeria? If I have any call, Oshowore was arrested because of the level and the influence of America was released by force. Do you know how many prisoners, how many people the Nigeria DSS have been arrested? And preach because of the bad governor. Are you telling me we are not seeing all these things? We have been seeing it. We are just watching. We don't have sense. Do you think the one we are saying here is not going to help us? Unless we join our hand together and say the truth. People die in Libya. Do you think that is their destination? No, this is not a destination. It's not what they propose. But because of accordingly, I must forfeit this. It's 50-50. It's 50-50. People are living in a prison. Somebody will bring dollars. Arrow from Nigeria, convert Nigerian money to Italy. I'm waiting for social media in that Italy to intervene. I'm just watching. We are watching them closely. Let's see how they are going to take to that the issue. If they are going to tell the government of Italy, this is what Europe, because anything you said that maybe the European will have opportunity of putting their records. The Italy says so. We have been recovered this from Italy. I want to see how they are going to follow up this. It is true. They are not saying so. It's not going to be true because they are not going to tell you the truth. They are not going to tell you the truth. They are not going to tell you the truth because the whole money has been stolen. Anybody, any chairman from Nigeria, the daughter of the son, school in Germany, in Portugal, in France, in London, in Dubai, how many times you that come to Europe without paper, without no paper, you don't work without paper, you are still fighting for people. You have a position of sending your people from Nigeria to Dubai to go to school? No. Because we don't have the one mind. Oh my God, Banedo, we don't have the mind, the full mind. We have to come together, my brother, my sisters. Please, let's come together and let the good governor. Because our hatred, our character are be shown to the world. They are waiting for us to cry out. They are just waiting for us to cry out. It's not that they don't know, the whole world is aware, but they are just waiting for us to cry out. Somebody will stand out and say, let's cry out. You say, because it's money. Oh, are you going to fit an amigo? Somebody from America bad ticket and come to there, fight for Germany, went to Sweden, went to Italy, and he went to London. Somebody say, the day you see a social media account, and this man is looking for money. How much? What are you looking for?
This is me. This is all your time. And that Obaseki or Shomole to hell with them.
So
I'm not supporting them.
My people, I'm just begging.
That is not the truth.
Let's join up to get together and fight this battle. And I will leave it for my brother here and the chief
director,
John Kuka of France, Paris, precisely, and the worldwide.
APC propaganda, we don't need that. APC propaganda, we don't need that. Or Shomole, Obaseki, they be the same. Now me talking, they be the same. We don't need all those stories. You understand? Oh, someone is still our chances. Obaseki is still our chances. What no more chance? They still are. You understand? I know they support bad government. Never. This is me. If you know that you want to rule, you want to contest for 2020, show us. Let us know what you are capable of. Then we will support you. That is the truth. You understand? Let us know what you are capable of. I repeat it. I know they support Oshomole, I know they support Obaseki. To hell with them.
They know they feed me, I know they feed them. They have not taken anything away from me. I don't have any business with them. You understand? But this is our time. Obaseki, I have steal it for the first time. This time around, we are not going to allow that. They have to bring out Oriomo or Mwada citizen to be the governor of Edo State. That is not the truth. That is not the truth. Obaseki have failed us, Oshomola have failed us. So, you ask, thank you for listening to us. I know all those things where they talk for media, you not go anywhere. They not even the minors, but then they get our message. You understand? And not just they carry, they come out for social media, come they rant or come they talk, you know? But this is New Year. We know that 2020 election is about to begin. So we have to speak the truth. You know, we need a genuine person, good governor, somebody who has the fear of God, who have the sympathy of the poor people. You understand? So that is the person we are going to vote for. You know, and that from anywhere, sorry to say, if we have somebody with good heart. You understand? I'm not a politician. I can never be a politician. If it is possible for me, you know, if it is possible, to join the, royal people to stand, to start ruling their country. I will be a support. Our royal fathers there, you know, all those politicians are failed us. But never mind, I'm not against any of them. But what we need somebody who have a good heart. You understand? Somebody who have the fear of God, who have the fear of our ancestors, who have the fear of our forefathers there. I believe in the God of our forefather. This is me. I believe in the God of our forefather. I don't believe in all those political talks. You know? Like my state now, no road. No road. No constant electricity, which is very bad. All those government, them they call Europe. Then they see the system. I've been Europe now for 20 years now, if I don't mistake. My foot, my leg, I never touch it. And I can testify. You understand? This is me. Enough of all those rubbish. We have had enough. I don't support any Nigerian government as president. I don't support any of them because they are totally, in fact, they are famous. We need a decent. If Obaseki change today, fine, no problem. But he has to prove to us. You know? First of all, we don't need to be petty Ring Road or to be petty Airport Road. Enter Lay. You know? You have to start from Lay, then. All those roads have to be wet high. That is what we need. Give us good road. Give the citizens good road. Give them constant electricity. Give the youth jobs. You guys always come to Europe now. You see all those things. Why be saying that they fuck up? Government. Why be saying that they fuck up? Why be saying that they call Europe? When they see all Western world. I want to ask a question. All those governments, since when they call Europe, your leg, your foot, your shoe, you don't touch sand? No, I know. That is the answer. Let's tell ourselves the truth. Enough of all those rubbish. We don't need all those things anymore, man. You know? Thank God now. Individual can be able to boom well in their houses. We don't even need all those things from you. Give us good road, I repeat it. Constant electricity, that is what is, and jobs. You know? Our brothers, our sisters have died in Libya because of us strongly. They want to come to Europe to come and make money to help their family. Enough of all those things. We are tired of all those things. I beg. This is Oriomo time. I repeat it. I start from Oriomo. I'm from Oriomo. From Ikomi now. From Ikobi. From Ewokabua. From Ogba. From Ikekwe. This is me. I'm from there. I'm from Iguayame. So please, we are hard of enough of all those rubbish.
I beg, I want beg Oshomole and Obaseki, I beg, this is the quarter, we know who na be, we sabi who na, I beg, we na no be on for the meal, that una quarter, mo na carry a go corner, mo na no nuja, mo na no use that deceive us, I beg, mo na no use that deceive us, I no dey support any of you now, never, I need good person, that is just the truth, none of you na good, na me talk am. Good day, see you, ciao. If you not like, more na kill me, I don't care. If you not kill me, go make Edo State better. Fine, it's good. After all, nobody will not die. Bye-bye.